Hello! Welcome back to the Archives. I am your host, the Archivist. Back with Dark Souls 2. I think we're gonna try the Undead Chariot real quick. Maybe try that once or twice. See where it gets us. One second. Keep going the wrong way, right? Skipping past all the trolls. Because they are not helping. So late. Yeah, it is. It might. I'm not sure at all. It won't let me do it. Multiple at a time, though. Quickly. It's sad I can't do it in bulk. That'd be nice.
You! Give us smooth!
Yes, you! Give us silky!
Yeah. You! Give us smooth!
How's work going? Interesting going on. You seem very enthusiastic about today's events. Perfectly safe area and everyone's dead. Just messing with people.
I'll be around if you make it back.
A little bit of progress on your garage, mostly just bagging stuff up. Oh, the best thing to do with that one bin out there is to just seal it off and dump it in a toxic waste bin. Back tomorrow, should have a little bit of help. Might be able to take some of the garbage too. Maybe going this way wasn't the best plan. What's good news? Is that good news? Or is that just another reason on top of all of the reasons to not talk to them or anybody because introversion is the best way to live life? I wish I could play like some music or something, but I don't know any that are royalty free, and I don't know how to do it. Start talking about trauma to start sweating, but then he said that all policies are lies. I mean, yeah, I guess. Bernie's probably the best bet. AOC, maybe. But, like, anybody who actively wants to be in a position of power is easily open to, like, corruption and junk. I know Bernie's stances haven't changed much, but can't really trust anyone who wants to be in charge of people. Got a bloodied whip. Apparently, I'm not allowed to clean it. No good option here. I'm glad you're making friends, though. it's close. Nice. How'd you figure out the hotel thing? Out. Probably have to get up a lot earlier. I hope you're ready for like 5 a.m. days. Why do you want to go to this one so bad? Where do you have friends in England? For you, I guess. I'm glad you have somebody to talk to. Set this here and I'll be right back. I realized I forgot something. Maybe I won't die. returned, and I did not die. Congratulations to me. The first time ever, I bought a box of fruit roll-ups the other day. Me with magic. I didn't know you left. To be honest, yeah, welcome back to the massacre. Not. So as I was saying, for the first time in forever, I bought a box of fruit roll-ups the other day. And gushers. What'd you have to go do? Did you get a delivery or something? How'd it go? Anything good? Well, that's no fun. Did you at least get to annoy the driver? Thank you. moving. Stop chasing me. Died by what? That one just runs away from me. It doesn't want to be my friend. Eventually, they'll just stop showing up again. And it'll make my job a whole lot easier. did you bring him? The necromancer's dead. Been good to know. Did I finally hit your spawn cap? Cool. Can you at least drop something useful? Thank you. happening? Twice. Even better. I kill the necromancers first. Chariot can kind of take care of some of the skeletons for me. Or at least make it easier. Catch you on the way down there, bud. Through his arm? There you go. They were all dead. Okay. Back here, crap. getting there. What was that? That was weird. No. Are you serious? After all that, I fall through the damn bridge. You might have, and if you did, I don't remember. Yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't know. Who's texting me? Oh. I've never seen that in real life or in the game. Might be in it somewhere. Is it? Huh. Dual wielding for the win.
Thank you.
a way out back here. So let's go collect this stuff from the front. And then I will leave. Messages. It's weird that it's quiet now.
What is it? Oh, you trouble. What is it? Oh. What are you thinking? What are you thinking?
Sometimes they just troll people. Yeah, so it turns out the thing that's actually punishing the undead is the steed and the chariot itself, not the driver. That's fun. She doesn't sell me infinite. Okay, that was a waste of souls, man.
Lively times these are.
Dude lied to me. Those are very graceful sounds, I'm sure. Need 200 zones. None for you. Am I going on a side quest to light all the torches in this area? Don't ask questions. You do it for the thrill, not for the reward of nothing. Several. Wait, this is a new area. Never mind. Yell at him for lying to me about the infinite life gems, lady. Stand still and let me hit you. Why did you get here? Oh. No, don't fall off. I don't even have a weapon. Did anything say anything about them showing up? I didn't see nothing. I keep moving. Why are you not working? One more level in me. Some arrows. Max out my arrow. This is where I go next. But it is 1:40 and I need to sleep. So drive. Glorious scenery. I'll say goodnight. And we'll be back tomorrow with. Have a good night, everybody.